Welcome to Drawing with Fred.
I'm Fred.
Hello, mates. I'm Fred. And I'm here to teach you how to draw abstractable art. Landscape. Of all abstract. Something like that. I don't know. The big words these artists like to use. But anyway, so. Teach you how to do that. Today, I've got all my tools here. And paper. So, let's start with the crayon. Let's try brown this time. Let's try brown. Random color. Random color. Sure. Making a house here. Couple windows. Grab me a different color, Mike. Landscape part of the thingy. Lock is sitting on the grass. Like a tree. Couple V shape thingies. Not sure what you want to call them. It is abstractable art, so it's just one sweet little. Alright, some brown color here, make a tree trunk. Oh, beautiful. Another darker color green. I got the one that's sitting there. Use the yellow color here. Yellow, a light. Use green or orange. Make the sun. Make a big circle in the sky. Let's see, some black color here. Oh, I did have a black crayon. Make some clouds. Weird fashion. Just stuff like that. There we go. There's main outline here. And okay, so now we go into the painting. Put these up here. What color? Using watercolor. Okay, so let's use some brown color here for the house. There's a tight brush out, go for a different color. Let's use some purple, make this house look interesting. What purple color then? Other paintbrush that way. Some more brown color for the tree trunk over here. Not that good. Bigger paintbrush, get some green color. Paint this part here. Sweet. Use the other shade of green, like some grassy color. Same paintbrush, just got rinsed out real well. And put some blue color here for this guy. Put some blue color in there, spread this bit all around. Put some paintbrush out again. Put that aside, got a small paintbrush. That wet, some yellow color, paint the sun, and there you go. Got yourself abstractable landscape. It'll be done just in a matter of minutes. We've got the house here, got tree, little grassy area, got the sun in the sky, and got clouds.
This has been Drawing with Fred.
I'm Fred Norton. Nice to meet you.
Tune in next week to see Fred drawing monkeys in trees.
I thought we were doing babies.
Babies. Monkey babies. The butt.